Welcome back to Roblox. So what are we doing today? Well, we are doing Roblox. Before I go into it, I want to say that we have reached 453 subscribers. I actually gained about 4 subscribers within 1 hour last night. That is pretty amazing. So, this channel is so far surpassing all of my other socials right now. So yeah, I am pretty thankful for that. So with all further ado, we are going to go ahead and do our analytics check. What's been working out? Well, I have to say I've gotten about 5,000 views on my recent TikTok video, shorts video. 1,000 views on Who is Chat. And the 2007 C2. The Roblox videos have not been doing so good, so that's why I've been kind of doing shorts, but let's talk about comments. Okay, so, let's see. Alright, so Domino's Hawaiian Pizza has no context towards this video over here. So, yeah. C Plays 1173 says, what game? So, from here on out, I provide the link for all the games. So, just check in the description, you'll be able to find it. You just check in the description and bada bing, bada boom. Now, then someone asked, is it for mobile? And I said, I don't know. And the reason why I say that is because it is true. I don't know whether it is for mobile players. Okay? Because the thing about it is that I tried Roblox mobile and it does not work at all. So you really need a computer to play these Sims. If you can play them. If. Alright, let's go on down to Roblox. Look what I just discovered. They actually lowered the requirement. So instead of me getting a 1,000 subscribers, I actually only have to get 500. So, with that being said, please subscribe to this channel, watch my videos, watch my shorts, and it will be awesome. Very awesome. I'd really like to, you know, to get monetization so that way I can better support myself, because I have to say that times have been extremely hard recently. I mean, you know, so I would like to make something from these videos. And of course, my Patreon and all that stuff can be linked, is all linked right down below if you want to check that stuff out. But with all further ado, let's go ahead and let's move on to Roblox. Let's go check out Moval, California. Let's see what we got here in Moval. Moval. Whatever it's called. Let's see if it's done any changes. Ooh! What was that? Huntington, New York. Alright, we'll have to check that out here momentarily. But yeah. They just... sheep balls. So yeah, so 10, less than 10 more subscribers is how much is required. Less than 10. So you can bet your butt I am going to be taking forever just to spawn me in. Figure about as much. Alright, let's see if anything has really changed this far. As far as I can tell, there are no new buses. But we're just gonna see. Yeah. No new buses right now. As far as I can tell, I don't see any new ones. Alrighty then. Well, I guess we'll check out this first. Quick sec. 2007. Bluebird Vision. Whenever it loads. I forgot to pop the release. Thank you. stay a good stat. Put neutral, the bus won't move. Put in drive, the bus won't move. Put neutral, the bus won't move.
Yeah, I thought about that.
Keeps the bus from accelerating. Interesting.
That's it.
Yeah. So, the Bluebird, had a transmission bearing go out. So, where's the one with the CNG in it? This bus. One ain't the right one, because, and I say that because it's too long. There was one that was like the very beginning. Oh, I'd have to reset my character, but I'm not gonna bother doing that. Gonna leave. Now we're gonna try Huntington, New York. Ooh, we got a fancy avatar. Okay, Miss Fancy Pants. As buses are literally all over the daggone place. guessing this is our bus. The FS-65. Yo, Mr. Chevy. Get out of here. Yeah, I'm not a fan. To be honest, I'm not a fan. It just doesn't seem appalling to me. So I guess we'll just... hop in a Chevy, or we could try the C2. C2 looks black, so
not really.
Oh,
this thing sounds like a straight fight. Well, that just about did it. Let's see what else we got here that is actually decently good. That one's not very good. Ooh, Scuba Simulator 2. Let's see. Oh, I think I played this one before. Yeah. Georgia one's not really good. That one's decent. Let's see. Wow, that's inappropriate. Let's see about this one that is. No. Nope. Nope. Fake. Let's see. Well, that's really all the choices. There aren't really any good ones. Alright, well that's just about gonna do it for today, guys. If you guys want me to replay any other Sims, just let me know. And I can do it for you. Thanks.